Welcome everyone. The first step to delete Siri history is we're going to open up the settings. And from here, I want you to scroll all the way down until you see Siri and search. You are then going to locate the Siri and dictation history. And simply delete the Siri and dictation history and confirm the deletion. With that being said, if you'd like to help support the channel, please do check the description. Bye-bye.